When all these things are coming to you, you are busy trying to find your purpose, trying to find yourself, but love looks like it has found you. And when love looks like it has found you, we tend to lose track of purpose. Women are generally born to love. People are talking co-marriages here, people are talking parenting. Whether the child is born out of wedlock or in wedlock, that child was made out of love. That man that you have, whether he ends up not being the man that you like anymore, but you once fell in love with that man.
Amen.
So women were born to love. That is who we are. That is why we are not even commanded for us to love a man. We are told to submit, because love comes automatically with us. I fell in love, and falling in love, I fell in love with a multimillionaire when I came to Joburg. And life looked good. I'm a marketing graduate. But at the time, when all these things are coming to you, you are busy trying to find your purpose, trying to find yourself, but love looks like it has found you. And when love looks like it has found you, we tend to lose track of purpose. I'm gonna get real, woman. I'm here to be real. That's what I do best. To encourage women that you do not have to stay. You don't have to. You are born to do it for yourself.
Amen.
You see, as women, once we get sexually attached, you see, when you break the boundaries, for men, sex is nothing, but for women, it's an emotional thing. Because you are giving trust, you are giving your whole. And there I was, I gave my all, and I thought this was love. But 8 months into the relationship, I had a visitor, and the visitor was another woman who happened to say, I'm the wife that's going through a divorce. But I've been hearing that there is another young woman out of many women that he has that he's actually giving more attention to, and that girl is you. You see, when you are living for things of the world and you are not living in purpose, you end up being arrogant. When a woman is saying to come and save you, you are actually thinking that you're on top of the world. I was that woman. Many women sitting here, they are that woman.